At least one group is blaming the mayor and the city for Banks' decision to leave. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Angela Brower has the heated reaction from the Police Officers Association.
I have decided to retire from the Albuquerque Police Department.
It was still early Wednesday morning when hundreds of Albuquerque police officers received this YouTube message from Interim Chief Alan Banks, announcing he will no longer be with APD after February.
There's times in our lives that we have to make decisions.
Word quickly spread, shocking many throughout the city and leaving several asking who will be the next to run the department, including the Police Officers Union.
Action 7 News was the first to talk to the police union about Chief Banks' retirement. In fact, we were the ones that actually showed the president the video.
I'm saddened to see him leave because he was a great leader.
Not only is President Stephanie Lopez sad, she's mad too. She and the rest of the APOA, they're blaming city-appointed officials for this, saying this is their mistake, one of many.
We had the ability to have somebody that was willing to do what needed to be done to turn this department around, and I think the fact that they prolonged it with the city administration for as long as they have, they forced him to make a decision and go elsewhere.
Lopez adds she's also upset because the mayor, well, he acted quickly, she says, to get a pay raise for Chief Administrative Officer Rob Perry before he left for another job outside of the city. Now she says APD will pay for Banks' departure.
I think the mayor is making a huge mistake. Our chief, who's going to go elsewhere and do great for another department and help out where he can, but it's going to leave this department in limbo as well, to where it's going to still be ineffective.
Reporting in Albuquerque, I'm Angela Brower, KOAT. Action 7 News.
Lopez tells us she believes and claims there's been little interest in the chief position so far and thinks the position might be a tough sell with things like contract negotiations and a Department of Justice investigation underway.